Hello.
Good morning.
Welcome back and welcome to day two of EmpireJS. We got more jokes for everyone, so if you think yesterday you've had enough, there's more today. So.
Yeah, thank you for coming back.
Yeah.
On that note, you want to get started with the joke?
Yes, I found something that I thought was funny, but I mean, that could just be me. So, how many programmers does it take to screw in a light bulb?
I don't know, how many?
None, that's a hardware problem. Do you have one?
Yeah, okay, here we go. Why is JavaScript Pokemon's favorite programming language?
Why?
Because you've got to try to catch them all.
We're out here to laugh at our own jokes.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
On stage.
All right, we're gonna get off the stage. We're gonna intro our next speaker.
So our first speaker, his name is Kelly Sutton, and he's a lingering manager, lives in California with his fiance and his cute dog, and he's also been writing JavaScript and Ruby since 2004. Earlier I was talking to him and he said that, as a JavaScript developer, he's also required to bake breads, and that's a thing that he does as well.
Great, and he's going to take us on a journey this morning. He's going to give us a history of modern web development, talk about where we've been, where we are, and kind of give us some insight on where we're headed. So let's give it up for Kelly.